You know, I have a question. Are you and your honey doing some home remodeling and it's got you acting like this?
You have an unusual problem, Jane. You obviously want me dead. And I'm less and less concerned for your well-being. So what do we do?
Talk about a home restoration project. Well, don't worry, guys, because our next guest is here to help. Help me welcome author and interior designer, Krista O'Leary. Thanks for being on the show this morning.
Thank you. I'm excited to be here.
Yeah, especially on Love Week. Well, now, you wrote a book about renovating called Home in Harmony. So I'm sure you work with couples all the time. Why do problems arise during renovations? Is it about taste? Why does it start?
Well, first of all, in a renovation project, there's just stress that's inherent. And so what happens is it exacerbates whatever problems are going on in a relationship. It's sort of like a magnifying glass that all of the issues start to come out. So if there are issues in communication, follow through, high expectations, all of a sudden those things are totally exacerbated.
What can couples do to avoid these problems?
Well, clear communication is really essential.
Okay.
So clear communication, you want to have a game plan ahead of time. You want to make sure that you know what your expectations are, what your goals are, and what your roles are. Because if you're expecting that one person is going to do, you know, talk to the plumber every day, and they think that you're going to talk to the plumber, and it falls through the cracks, then all of a sudden issues arise.
Well, I know another issue is probably the money, the budget. What can couples do to come up with a budget, a realistic one?
A realistic budget, absolutely. You know, budget is key. So again, you have to go back to the expectations. You know, what are you truly trying to figure out? What are you really trying to create? What type of home and harmony are you? And from there, then it's important to put, you know, how much can you afford per month? You know, go back into it that way. And then when you're choosing products, choose high end, middle, and then low. And then determine and sort of swap out, okay, we can spend a little extra here
or there,
but then take it away here.
That's some good stuff. Where can people get information really quickly?
KristaO'Leary.com.
Thank you so much. Thanks for being on the show.